lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. We've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. You should have seen the roads outside the ground in the hour or two leading up to it. It has been bumper to bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary. But the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing around the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. That's a bad place to challenge. What's he giving? Well, the referee has given a free kick just outside the box. What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes. A real opportunity here from a position of great potential. Bruno Fernandes! Stefan on goal. John Moutinho can get it clear. Maguire. He's gone for it! Jota. Wolverhampton couldn't do a whole lot with it there. They could do with more sharpness in their passing. Forward it goes. Cut out in the nick of time. Manchester United were imperious when the two sides last met. And the fans are asking for more of the same. And it's Shaw. Forward quickly, it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Bruno Fernandes, Greenwood, good challenge, excellent challenge. Referee has just said play on. Hoists it forward. And it's played forward. Matic was able to read it and intercepts. Just brushed off the ball there. And it's Rashford. Manchester United have been defending beautifully lately. And here's Rashford. Could be a piece. Had a shot!
Wolverhampton have made it clear what they're trying to do for me, Peter.
What are they trying to do?
Well, I think they're making the pitch as big as possible to work both flanks into better supply routes.
Pogba, over to the left. It's a fabulous position. Rashford, and the shot!
Was easy, almost too easy.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
United draw first blood here.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Lindelof. Wan-Bissaka.
Bruno Fernandes. Goes for goal! Shaw. Cross deflected behind for a corner. Sure. Hardly anything between the sides, and it's 1-0. McTominay. Wan-Bissaka.
Never going to miss from there.
But for me, that's just pure credit to Brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even allowed to. It's fantastic.
Manchester United get themselves a two-goal cushion.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Dieter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Matic. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford.
Rashford really was well marshalled there because he was denied the opportunity to turn.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Maguire. Pogba. Matic. Bruno Fernandes. This could spell danger.
And retrieved, albeit perhaps momentary.
That's been trailed forward. Drives it towards the front. That'll be the final action of the first half.
Full attack on the first 45 minutes. But it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position. So why ditto from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength?
Manchester United ahead 2-0, and they are looking good.
Things going for the second half.
Bruno Fernandes. Maguire. Maguire plays it forward. Pogba. Greenwood.
Timely intervention. Danger averted for now.
Bruno Fernandes.
Oh, well played. He needed to get that right.
Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there.
It's Rashford.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And here's Raul. Adama Traore plays it out to the flank. It's the sort of defending that is going to upset the opposition. It already has, actually.
Yeah, his instinct and the timing of his runs have proven fruitful, but they have to give him a harder time.
And here's Rashford. And that has put pay to that. And here's Rashford. Wan-Bissaka. And here's Rashford. Oh, shooting chance! Yes!
And surely that settles it.
Oh, what a cracking goal, but a cracking touch as well. That's what made it for me. That's brilliant play all round.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll. Matic. Pogba. McTominay. McTominay goes looking. Played out to the right. Bruno Fernandes. That's a coup. And the shot!
Results no longer in doubt. It's just about how many.
What a great finish, but how about the touch? It just allowed him to put the ball exactly where he wanted it, and the rest became a formality.
Of men against boys.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Pogba gets into the right position to intercept. McTominay. Bruno Fernandes. Rashford goes through the middle.
Rashford really just wasn't quick enough then. Well, his thinking certainly wasn't. Didn't make use of what I felt were some very good options.
And he's going long. McTominay. Bruno Fernandes. Greenwood. And here's Rashford. Rashford gets it out to the wing. And here's Rashford. Oh, good strike!
Oh, taken with style!
Well, that is a late call, but it's the right one.
Is the light very short-lived? The referee's assistant did have his flag up. It might have been close, but it was correct.
A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. So here comes the substitution. We've got amongst the goals here, and now he takes his leave.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard, and I think the manager has probably just spotted now a little tiredness creeping in, and, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing.
Forward it goes. Hoists it high. Oh, real chance! Matic. Wan-Bissaka. And it's Pogba. Oh, good take in a good area. Greenwood gets flagged offside. Wolverhampton are making a change now.
Well, to wait until now to make this change seems a bit baffling. He's expecting the miraculous to turn this around from here.
Rui Patricio sends that a long way.
It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given.
Jota.
Oh, that's neat.
And the finish!
He's put it wide.
Diogo Jota did so well to make use of the little space that was afforded to him. It wasn't easy, that.
Pogba.
5 minutes left on the clock. Martial gets it, and Greenwood with a shot! Well, that's where he wants it. And here's Martial. Greenwood. Alex Moss has a hit! Shaw set up one goal so far.
Greenwood
has a pop!
He steered it beyond the post.
Moutinho.
And that's it.
Manchester United
have one thing and in style.
Everything went for them. Their poor opponents left chasing shadows.
A scintillating performance.
We look back on the game then, Jim.
Manchester United have some very strong runners from midfield, and it's not often you'll see a team be so effective by advancing through the middle like that, but this was very impressive the way they cut through the heart of that defence.
That's it for today. Thank you, Jim, and goodbye.